Mom! That car is a piece of crap.
No, it just needs love, Dale.
Regardless.
It's just doing good at that job. Fucking huge. Wow.
Huh? I don't know. You can't drop it here. I don't see how you can drop it there.
I tried to put a battery pack on this thing.
Yep.
See if I can put the windows open.
Yep.
When I hooked it up, nothing.
Yeah, it's totally
no
dead,
power whatsoever.
Oh, yeah.
Usually, if it's an alternator or something, you can put a jump pack on it. You can actually start your car and drive it, or put the windows up, whatever. But there's nothing. It's almost like something like a main fuse or something.
There's a guy who jumped it today.
Yeah.
And it did start. As soon as he unhooked it, it just fell.
Right out.
Yep. This is where I usually park. I know you can't get it in there. So there's no way they don't fit back here?
No.
How about you drop it, maybe? Can you drop it like you maybe push it?
Try that, yeah.
And I can put a new truck on it.
Yeah.
Alright? Cool. Can you help me push it to back or?
Yeah.
Alright.
Shoes on first, though.
All right, don't put them on quick.
So what happened was we were driving to Friendly's, and while we were driving there is when it broke down. It's gotta be the freaking alternator. What?
You think it's the alternator?
It is?
He says it doesn't.
Oh. It doesn't make sense then. It has to be. It can't be the battery. You just got a new battery for that thing. It makes no sense to me. Not at all. Has to be the alternator. There's no way it can't. What? Yeah. Maybe you made a mistake of taking away your old car. That car was nicer than this one anyways. And yes, we're having a storm right now, too. It's the worst time to have a storm, too. Thank you. Hank.
Yeah?
You're in the way.
Sorry. I'm getting ready to go jump in it. Just keep it recording.
What?
Just keep it recording.
Okay. Is that what you
want to try and steer it?
Sure.
Like I can...
Yep. Yep. Yeah, that's not good.
Want to try and help me push button?
Right here. I guess we gotta figure out. Stop recording and help the guy push the car, which I didn't like the fact that I had to stop recording, but obviously I had to do what I had to do. But now he's leaving. We got the car in its parking spot. We'll try to start it up and get the windows rolled up because it's raining. And I hate rain. I wish it never existed because all it does is makes people depressed. But yeah. If it's not the alternator, then this car is trash because it has to be the alternator. We just got a new battery in this car like 11 months ago, so it cannot be the alternator. All right, this is the video. Have a good day.